This video is brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends! Sorry!
Don't worry, Bo Peep, I'll save you!
You saved me.
You're safe now, Bo.
But I thought evil Dr. Porkchop defeated you back at the Western.
Hello? If he defeated me, then we didn't have our full-time short show and-
Oh yeah, forget about that.
Oh right, the big romantic scene. I forgot.
Man, that was interesting. What a nightmare.
Oh, Woody, my love, are you okay?
Man, that was totally walls off the walls, man. What a nightmare. Woody, my love, what's wrong?
That was totally messed up, man. What a nightmare.
Am I expecting something? Oh, crud.
Man, I had a dream about waking up with some wardens at some hour. Thank goodness everything's back to normal.
At least you still have me, Woody.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, that was... interesting yet somehow painfully creepy. What a nightmare. Woody, my love, what's wrong? Oh my God!
This is it. Are we done here? No more ridiculous people to be sleeping with. Alright. Make it with the waking up.
Woody, what's wrong?
Are you having one of those weirdest dreams again?
How could you tell?
All right, come on out. Don't be shy.
What on earth is that about?
Potato Head, would you keep it down?
I'm kind of busy right here.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
No!
Okay, that was creepy on belief. It somehow happens on a regular basis.
I know a big green dinosaur that looks like me. I gotta use a pantyhose.
Hurt me.
Highly expensive toys being thrown out of the window? My second worst nightmare will be-
The macrame seed, I'll let you put up into a wall for Christmas every year.
My point exactly!
And who are you? And how did you buy me the macrame version of Sid?
Head back upstairs and cook my 70s dinner, woman! And put on a pantsuit for crying out loud!
Wow. All this time, preparing for my first April Fool's video, and this is all I can come up with? Oh well. Take it away, credits.
Pick a holler crew.